So in center stage, inshallah, we met a couple weeks before during Eid as well, introduced by brother Alpha. I think he should be still here. He's working in the Indonesian consulate, and he himself is working in the Indonesian consulate for some time, and he's been asking questions with some of the brothers over at the Indonesian consulate. Alhamdulillah, there's a community there, also has a community here. We've spoken a bit about Islam and so forth. He's already done his research, and inshallah, he's ready to profess his bear witnessing, his shahada, inshallah ta'ala. Inshallah, as we mentioned, as we help facilitate, inshallah, I want everyone also as well, as we're in this moment, to reflect on your own commitments to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as the realm of Alastu bi Rabbikum. We recognize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has called upon us as souls even before our own inception here on this earth. Alastu bi Rabbikum, am I not your Lord? And we say, our souls answering, Bala shahidna, that we are witnessing, and at this very moment we're witnessing a brother of ours, inshallah ta'ala, at this very moment. So let that be a reminder for everyone, inshallah ta'ala, as we are witnessing a shahada and our own shahadas that we are continually trying for. So, you ready, inshallah? You get a...
Hello, my turn.
Okay. So we can say the English first, and then we'll say the Arabic, inshallah. I bear witness.
I bear witness
that there is no God.
That there is no God
worthy of worship.
Worthy of worship.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness
that the Prophet Muhammad.
That the Prophet Muhammad.
Peace be upon him.
Peace be upon him.
Is the messenger.
Is the messenger.
And servant.
And servant.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
And now we can say it in the Arabic. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
An la.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
وأشهد
أن
محمدًا
عبده
ورسوله
الله أكبر.
Technically means God is great. So alhamdulillah, we just witnessed this. We welcome you home. It's Brother Edwin, by the way. Brother Edwin, we welcome you home. Embrace him. Let's have the community embrace him, inshallah, for the brothers, for the sisters. As-salam from afar, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, give your hugs and prayers, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you steadfast. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you steadfast. And your ass my
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Satu orang lagi orang Amerika yang mengucapkan syahadat di Masjid At-Tahir pada hari ini setelah Jumatan. Masya Allah, Allahu Akbar. Semoga istiqomah. Sholat fajar, sholat subuh masih jam iqomah jam 5 ya. Harap datang early. Terima kasih. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.